this gives you a rough idea of the beginnings of a ink drawing based upon, if I can find it. So I won't be a moment, ladies. Based upon a photograph of me and my dog. And I like it when little, that shouldn't have happened then, but that's quite fun to get these things happening. And this drawing, it's using the ink to get across the difference between the skin tones of me and the lovely brush marks, the marks of the fur with the dog, Oscar. And it's looking at the way the fur has grown and keeping that nice pattern. And not overworking as well, leaving the white of the paper at times to come through. And there is my dog, just there, making an appearance as ever. And you can see that now and again I put in a little bit of work like that, a little bit of marking like that, and then with clean water I just just put in not too much. Very easy to overbuild. And that's it. At the moment I'm going to continue with this and hopefully it will inspire you to try doing a pen and ink study yourselves. Good luck. Bye-bye. Here I'm doing some, this is going to be quite a dark area, down this side of Oscar and onto my jacket, so I'm going to just do some hatching, and this will actually make it quite rich, so a little bit of water on my brush, and let this just run to get across this scarf that I'm wearing. And then up here, still with a little bit of this ink, I'm just going to put a paint in a fraction, a little shape, and then back to the light and the dark again. So there's a dark area. I'm just going to put in. It would be very easy to overwork this, so I've got to be careful of that. I'm looking for a tissue, which I don't have on me, but never mind. Right, okay. Where was I? And then a bit more water. So this is another area of the scarf. I don't want to overdo the scarf because I don't want it to become the important feature, as it were. I'm now just going to yet again nice and loose, let that run down a bit, and then back to me. There we are, and just building up information as we go. And this is, like I say, one way of doing portraiture or figurative work with pen and ink, and I hope to show you lots of different techniques. It's a fun technique, but like I say, there's so many different ways of doing it. Okay, bye-bye.